I'm up and a little bit down. I feel like life had me down up on my ass, but I cannot let it show now. I remember when I was young, all I wanted to be rich and some type of famous. Like Cordae say, ain't no one wanna be nameless. Sometimes I feel cocky and make a false claim that I'm the greatest of all time, but still I'm trying to get noticed. So that claim might not be pointless, but till then I feel like I'm running out of choices. How you make it in a fake world full of fake faces? We're serving niggas who catch you few cases, and them bitches will say they love you on some fake shit. But that's how when you know you're making it, everything you love starts to go down the drain. And before the fame, how many people say they walk through the rain and stay humble when everything in your life starts to crumble? And maybe you even claim to never steal, but I've been broken for so long that I don't even expect you to really gon' hear my soul. I fuck around too much, I start to get in trouble. I go down my bad ways and they lead me down a different pathway. Either way, there's three lanes, so you better never go down the wrong way, because it's leave you down a bumpy driveway with curiosity, thinking of how you gon' make a profit down the underground project way today. A good kid with bad intentions, I can't help I don't listen. This shit didn't work, I made my own mission, cause planning wasn't hard. I was just trying to put my movement in position, but niggas still trying to figure out how to get to these riches. Maybe it was all them nights being up in them trenches, just robbing them plenty bitches. Either way, the struggle made me, so I stand in it. That's a promise I will keep way after the fame, and at this point I'm just hoping everybody gon' know my name and they'll treat me the same. Cause if I look out for my brothers, I will know they'll do the same. Or what I'm gonna do if they're the ones who gonna change, who didn't know how to maintain. But now I'm looking lonely, looking insane, and you couldn't be my brother, cause I leave and shit is irrelevant anyways. We stacking together, that's how we stay. Plenty paid for all them days that we were trapping, and nobody knew the story, and everything turned to dirt. Gotta shine, and that be the best of the glory. I was talking about getting rich when you were steady worrying about a bitch, and now I'm wondering my nigga really tripping. Maybe cause she ran off with the bag and she knew how to secure it. But I'll have you my chopper, make you dance just like Shakira if you felt like stealing, cause I got it out the mud. But that's just how I'm feeling. On my grind, I got money on my mind. I had to let go loose ties because they stay wasting my time. I always want a blue check, but never no feedback from that Instagrammer with the lies, because I'm verified up on the blog. And you could ask them OGs, and I ain't never tell a lie. And you could tell how much I put up a fight, because I know so many who be flying. At times I feel like I wanna be giving up and stop trying, but you could check up the stats. And doodle lately, I know I've been popping like that. I swear before.